A2IM, the collective voice of independent music.
Hi, I'm Michelle Amar, and I'm going to give you a French global marketplace overview. Thank you for listening. The demographics in France, we see a population of 67.2 million. The currency is the euro, obviously. We have 56.4 million internet users, and the smartphone penetration is 65.3 million. The largest consumer population is between the age of 15 and 24, and this represents 12% of the population. Here on the right, you can see the largest center of for music and the largest city that present music in France. We have Nantes, Bordeaux, Toulouse, Marseille, Paris, of course, Lyon, and Strasbourg. The music industry in France, the recorded revenue was 772 million, with a rise, which represent a rise of 5.4% in 2019. France is the fifth music market in the world after the US, Japan, Germany, and the UK. The live music revenue exceeded 2 billion euros in 2019 and represent and saw an increase of 1.3% in 2018. The publishing revenues are over 1.5 billion euros collected by SACEM, which is the most important collection agencies, and so arrives a rise of 2.1%. Here is an example of the major labels in France and the labels that are under their umbrella. The major label represents a large market share in France. Universal, 42.2%, is the largest has the largest market share in France. We see a shift in major label shares that indicate that the independent sector has suffered a 2% decline over last year. Here's an example of the larger independents in France and other independents. There are a lot more on that list, but I could give you a full list also if you are interested. Here are the most important distributors in France: Background, Believe, and Pias. Believe is the largest music aggregator in France. And the physical distributors and aggregators. L'autre, La Baleine, Différente are physical distributors. Idol is a boutique aggregator. Here, the music industry market, so total turnover of 772.5 million euro, which represent a growth of 5.4%. The streaming and audio subscription grew in France, obviously, with 4.4 million paying subscribers. The streaming revenue had a steady growth over the last 10 years, and which represents a large increase of 23% in 2019. Streaming revenue now account for 93% of digital sales. Here is an example of the top French exporting artists in 2019. A lot of them have toured extensively in the US. Some of them were supposed to play Coachella this year, like Aya Nakamura, Pastels, Polo and Pan, Jane, Big Flo and Olive all played a large festival, including Coachella, South by Southwest. David Guetta also dominates the market among the French artists. About a quarter of the population in France is using streaming, which represent about 15 million paying subscribers. This is a graph that gives you the repartition of the different services and their market share in France. While Spotify was the leader in France for app download and most popular one, Deezer was top grossing iOS store in music app in France, ahead of YouTube and Napster. Radio represents a very important medium for a discovery of music in France. Two-thirds of the population still listen to the radio. the live music industry. Here's an example of the key players in the live music industry. The live groups like Live Nation, Lagardère, AEG, Vivendi, Firma Lac, independent promoters that are also very important because they regulate a lot of the touring industry. And the services that that offer 360, the companies that offer 360 services. This is the repartition of the live music market by genre. We can see that pop rock is dominating the market, chanson also, and electronic music, rap and hip hop as well. We count a large amount of festivals in France. 1,887 festival to be exact in 2017, and this represents 165.8 million euro in ticket sales. 6.3 million people attended festivals in 2016, and here on my right you see a list of the most important festivals in France and the capacity. The live music market counts two types of French venues. We have the largest venues, the Zenith venues, 17 of them in France, with a capacity of 6,000 and over, and about 100 SMAC venues. SMACs are small venues that are subsidized by the French government. The capacity varies between 300 and 2,000, and we have over about 100 of these SMAC venues all over France. The publishing market, here is an example of all the publishers in France, not all, but the most important ones. I would say that Alter-K and Criminal are also sync placement agencies. Here's a rapid publishing market overview. The publishing market is divided in three sectors, the pop sector, the classical, and the music bookstore. Publisher generated an average of turnover of 6 million. Allocation from SACEM, the Society of Author and Composers and Music Publisher, increased by 3% year on year, and we saw an increase in digital rights up to 17%. Sync rights for advertising campaign, film and TV series were up to 33%. The rights related to classical music, on the other hand, fell by 7%. And this is all for me. Thank you so much for listening. Feel free to reach out at my email address, and I'm going to be around to answer some questions afterwards.